Stalking an animal is an imitation game, so I always pack my collars. Give it a reason to come to you. Even a black bear won't take on a fully grown bison lightly. They're awesome creatures, and you should treat them with respect if you want to live to tell the tale.
I wonder, that one bison I clubbed over here, do you think he went down?
Enough blood and you know you've hit a vital organ. If you're taking good shots with the right weapon, there's bound to be something waiting for you at the end of that trail. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I'm sure that you don't need me to tell you this, but I hope you're not thinking of shooting anything with your heart pounding like that. Take a breather. Your prey will thank you for it. I've been hunting mule deer for 20 years, but let me tell you, they still find ways to surprise me. They'll hear you coming from a good way off if they haven't already picked up your scent. Lucky for us, it's hard for them to camouflage themselves in the green meadows of Colorado.
It's whatever at this point.
Quiet out here. Don't give a bear or bison any reason to come find you. You might not live to tell the tale.